significantly to health and well-being of people. Global Strategy for Women's, Children's and Adolescent Health presented to the WHA 7 years ago addresses the health needs of the women and children. Sir Richard continued to commit the implementation of the Global Strategy as one of the regional flagships in the last decade. Remarkable reductions in maternal and newborn mortality have been achieved in the region. 5 countries have already achieved the under 5 mortality rate target below 25 per 1,000 live births. The neonatal mortality rate in these countries has also fallen below 12 per 1,000 live births. Though challenges also remain in maternal mortality ratios in certain countries worldwide. Despite these achievements, gaps remain to be solved on within country disparity across rich, poor, urban, rural, ethnicity and education, all of which are social determinants of health disparity. Increased coverage of high impact interventions, especially institutional deliveries, quality antenatal care and postnatal care for mothers and newborns can jointly contribute to further reduction of maternal mortality, neonatal mortality. These can be done through strengthening of technical advisory groups for RMNCH, capacity building of program managers, application, the point of care quality improvement model. COVID-19 disrupted the provision of essential health service, including RMNCH services. In the post-pandemic period, all WHO member